Nebeaqsiaqalu alugulu teriganniaqalu imaaqtuk. Aasi taqium angalat qaqsibillugik. Taqium igukkai qairusugiñun puktaqpaa. Araa qanohurik taimma ipingitpak.
I don't
press jump, you go fast.
Zoom. Zoom.
Hey. Go this way. You fell back in the water.
It's okay, it's not dead water this time.
Spirits down here.
You just need to get your shit together.
After I gave you a wall to jump on, you go on. Hey! Hey! I can't reach that one! I fixed it.
Nope. So I did so well the first time, and you just had to make me come back and get you.
You left me behind. You gotta let that spirit come down here so I can grab it.
You don't deserve to grab that spirit.
Then I can leave you behind because you. Oh, it's working now.
It's working
before. I'm not sure this is helpful, but. Okay.
Nope.
Bye. Swim away.
I don't want to swim away. I don't want to go this way.
The game won't let me go over that.
I'm quite rightly so.
I did need you because you make the spirits appear.
Well, yeah, see, you can't be just leaving me behind, whereas I can leave you behind because all you do is break shit, and I'm pretty sure that if I was a resourceful fox, I could figure out how to break shit all on my own.
I need to go down there in between and not over it. You need to find some way for me to get in. This isn't helping!
Because it's bringing you closer! Can you not crouch? Can you not get through?
Oh, I can't get through there!
Maybe I need to take it up the top. Maybe I need to go this way, away from you. Forever and ever. Oh, and then wall jump.
Yeah, you come back here. You come get me. Oh, look, there's a spirit over there. Go grab it. Down here. I need to get on the spirit.
God help you, I'm afraid.
face for you. Yeah, now I got it. Bring it down here. Make it come down and get me. There we go. Yeah, we'll go up together. Come on, jump up here, jump up. Oh shit.
I think maybe, but in the end, this is not working.
No, alright. Alright, yeah, see if I do this. Now it's just working.
Nope, wrong way. Don't want to go that way.
We'll jump up there, yeah.
I know what's happening. I'm just not very good at it. Nope. There we go.
You need to jump off the other one there, like that. That's the way. Alright, now pilot this one for me.
Why is it ever my turn? When do I get some me time?
No, you didn't drive things for me. That is your job.
Ooh, there are things down there. Do we want to be down there?
Or do we want to I don't think here? We can be down there. I think we want to be up here. Oh, you want to be up there. That's where you want to go. Except there's
no, ice. See, you can't go up there. I don't want to be up there. So I think we do want to be down.
Fine, let's go. We'll go down.
So try to fall off things.
Now, make those spirit. Oh, you need to be on the top so you can make those things come back, I reckon.
Oh, yeah, you need to go that way.
Yeah.
Branching out, discovering ourselves away from each other. That is only right.
Oh no! I fell in the spikes! I don't like branching out! Yeah, now this is more like where I want it to be.
And then I need to go up here. For that. Cool.
That could take me all the way up to the top.
I'm not sure.
Just scrabble at the top of that wall, I reckon I can make it. Don't do that! Don't! Ow! That was not helpful!
I think that was the perfect.
No, that was not how we do things. Scrabble at the top of that wall. Do that, yeah. See if I can. Yeah! I don't need you to drive me places.
Let me in!
Jeez, I was already doing it. So needy.
I don't know. There you go.
Oh. If I could see spirits, I wouldn't even need you. I was facing the wrong direction. That was never going to work.
Then how do I get?
Don't, I'm just going to leave you behind.
I don't need to.
No.
You're just gonna drown me.
That's how I do. Now I guess we have to swim somewhere else.
Well, let's see. It's not the way I was built. It's spirit.
Careful, these spikes are probably still down here. I reckon they'll still kill you even if you're swimming.
I reckon you're probably right, but I wouldn't give you the satisfaction. No!
I said don't go in the spikes! Up is not down! This looks promising.
Probably is gonna get attacked by something.
That does seem to happen a lot. Oh, I know. You guys stay over there so I can see it. I'll stay over here and shoot.
You can't jump in the water.
Yeah, you can't jump in the water.
I could leap out of this water like
an Arctic fox.
Exactly. Which I'm not, because I'm a bear. Not very good at this hole.
The water's blocking me. I can't get through the water. Oh, I know. I think you probably need to lead it somehow. How?
Maybe I just leap at it from the other side.
I don't think you can reach that far, but maybe.
No, but maybe I just need to leap at it, not actually.
Oh wait, I reckon you climb up there.
Nope, not like that, I don't.
Just get better run at it. That was the worst one.
You know nothing.
That was even worse. You keep doing the opposite of what I tell you to do.
You're a human, you know nothing about how life is for a fox.
Yeah, now jump again. Keep jumping. Never stop jumping.
We'll just go this way, shall I?
You can't go that way. I don't need you over there.
Ah! Oh, God. That'll
do. Just bring it over here.
So you can get up this wall that I already got up. Jeez. Yeah. Well, I did it really well that time. Check that out.
Yeah. Almost like you learned something from the several other times you already did it.
You
worked every other time so far.
If by worked you mean put us underwater again, which I'm not sure is the standard definition of worked.
We didn't die? Look, we're fine.
I don't want to be.